but I'm using formula which will be very fast. And the formula is given as V is equal to 1 over 3 pi H bracket. The first radius, small radius, R square plus this radius times this radius is going to be small r times capital R plus bigger radius is going to be R square. Now with this, we are going to put in the values. Now I'm going to put in the values whereby I have that V is equal to 1 over 3. Remember, of course, pi is 22 over 7. I have 22 over 7 times the height is given as 10 bracket. R is 6 squared plus 6 times 8 plus 8 squared. Now, having V is equal